is just up ahead. Hurry.
Yeah, you think this tub's gonna last much longer?
I don't want to hang around and find out. Come on.
This door requires three different passcodes.
Then we better go find them. Fast.
Took him down. Ah, well, at least he had a code on him. There's no getting in without the three passcodes. Come on, give me a break.
Let's get out of here!
Damn it! It's locked from the other side!
All right, let's open this up, Pierce. You ready?
Got the second one. Only one more to go. Damn it! It's locked from the other side!
Come on!
Right behind you.
you right now. Get it fired up.
HQ to Alpha. The aircraft carrier has been located. The carrier is armed with anti-aircraft artillery. Take out those guns, Alpha.
One plane against an entire carrier? Does that even sound possible?
Hey, Pierce, how's your aim?
Never better, Captain!
Nothing we can do to stop it from here.
The missile's carrying a virus. If it hits, it's gonna be a hell of a lot worse than a normal warhead.
The only way we can stop it is by getting on that carrier.
Missile that we know of. Come in, HQ. Are there any other vessels in the water?
Negative. Intel says only the carrier.
Could have been making it up. I wouldn't put it past her.
All anti-aircraft guns have been destroyed.
All right, now we can stop that missile. Find a place to land, Captain.
HQ to Alpha. The missile countdown has already started. Find the control unit and stop the launch.
Roger that, HQ. We're on it. Looks like my path is blocked. Nothing a little pyrotechnics can't take care of.
Okay, I've got you covered.
Thank you.
looks like more trouble than we need.
Shit, this fight's about to get dirty.
So we can get out of here.
FOS?
Chris Redfield with the BSAA here.
Hold on, I'm patching you through to Agent Leon Kennedy.
What?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Kachi. Why?
Get the hell out of there!
Things just got bad. Real bad.
Damn it!
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
He's Albert Wesker's son.
Wesker? Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus. I got it. On my way. Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. Something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let him down.
There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You made it this far, haven't you? All right. This is it!
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful. Knowing them, there'll be some surprises.
Copy that.
Okay.
Captain.
All right. I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go. Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them.
Have a look around over there. Captain, give me a hand.
Okay. Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that. Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger that.
Got another set of blades in the way.
Come on, just give me a minute.
Here's, I got another set of blades in the way.
Come on, just give me a minute.
I got another set of blades in the way.
Come on, just give me a minute.
Pierce, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Pierce, Got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Cheers. I got another set of blades in the way.
Come on, just give me a minute. It's off. You're good to go. Rendezvous with you up ahead.
I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Yeah.
follow me.
Search block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ida?
Yes, it's me. Or should I say, was me? Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're PSAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plans. No one can. One little exit world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a penalty.
Here, get through to HQ.
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Engaging airlock. Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ada?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BSAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plans. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow bed.
Pierce, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
So you knew him?
Yeah, I did.
Guy, I think there's a lift. There's one over there too. Let's get out of here.
What the hell is this?
The end of the world.
Unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
we're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way!
Good thing I can count on you.
Okay, pull me up.
Captain, I can't get by!
I'll be damned if I'm gonna die here!